Are you ready to return to the thrilling world of ancient Rome, filled with fierce battles, political intrigue, and larger-than-life characters? Get excited, because legendary director Ridley Scott is bringing us Gladiator 2, which he boldly claims will be the biggest movie of his career. What makes Scott so confident about his latest endeavor? For starters, he's planning some epic action sequences that may just rival or even surpass those seen in films like It's Alien Covenant, Blade Runner 2049, and Napoleon. According to Scott, the opening sequence alone promises to be mind-blowing. Of course, talk of grandeur wouldn't be complete without discussing the impressive cast. While big names such as Russell Crowe, Joaquin Phoenix, and Oliver Reed grace the original Gladiator, the sequel features rising stars like Paul Mescal, Manuel People, Pedro Pascal, The Mandalorian, and Joseph Quinn, Stranger Things. And now let's dive deeper into what we know about the plot of Gladiator 2. Set after the events of the first film, this installment focuses on Lucius, portrayed by none other than breakout sensation Paul Mescal. When his family's estate gets taken over by the Roman army led by General Marcus Acacius, played by Pedro Pascal, Lucius finds himself transformed into a gladiator, an unexpected turn of events that propels him onto a dangerous path. But fear not, amidst the intensity lies room for humor too. Who could forget the infamous line delivered by Russell Crowe's character, Maximus Decimus Meridius, asking, "Are you not entertained? Well, buckle up for another wild ride as cutting-edge technology brings forth a digitized menagerie unlike anything we've seen before. Specifically, keep your eyes peeled for an electrifying showdown between Mescal and a state-of-the-art robotic rhinoceros, weighing in at a whopping 2 tons. Indeed, times have changed dramatically since the early 2000s, when Gladiator became a cultural phenomenon. As a lifestyle expert, I urge you to appreciate the strides made possible through technological advances, especially within computerization and artificial intelligence. Just imagine recreating every aspect of a creature like a rhinoceros down to the last detail, right down to each hair and follicle and skin crease. That's the examination right on semaphore." So mark your calendars and prepare yourselves for a roller coaster journey brimming with passion, excitement, and unparalleled spectacle. Remember, there's no business quite like show business, and few directors understand that better than Ridley Scott. So grab some popcorn, settle in, and enjoy the magnificent celluloid extravaganza that awaits. And hey, while you're here, don't forget to smash that like button, share this video around, and maybe even consider hitting that subscribe button. We promise more fascinating stories coming soon. But until then, thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll catch you on the flip side.